welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be showing you guys how I made this gorgeous center part wig. I used the Lush attachment for this wig, guys, and guess what? Fun fact, I only used one pack of the big Lush extension, and in a very short while I will show you guys how I actually got to make this wig. Yeah, I'm showing you guys how you can wear it. You can wear it to the side, you can wear it at the center, and all styles are looking gorgeous. Please subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed already. Like this video, share and comment if you learned something from this video. I used cut 4 for the Lush extension. It was cut 4. I cut each of the bundles into 4 equal parts, and then I feathered it. If you don't know how to do this, there are lots of videos on how to prepare your attachment when you want to make hair. And if you would like me to do that, just leave that in the comment section. I'll do a more detailed video on that. And then I'll be making my individual Ghana braided my individual Ghana braids. If you are interested in that, if you want me to do a more detailed video in that, just leave that also in the comment section, and I'll definitely make a video on how to make the individual Ghana braids cornrow.